has got me feeling discombobulated. In place of common phrases, all I say are awkward statements in every conversation. I often sit in cautious pacing, dropping frames and talks with strangers, making observations in that awful cadence. I've been rather quiet since a sophomore. Every time my voice comes out my mouth, it sounds like nails on a chalkboard. Saving pieces shattered as my age increases faster. I can make my thesis matter if I learn to fucking talk more. But that's just an inkling. Small talk is always shrinking, and this ship will always sink until we fill in all the gaps. I've made some dumb decisions and evaded inhibitions, digging graves for my ambitions just to make it on the map. Which seems ironic at present given my title. Periodically stepping through this recital, I've practiced a thousand times, messaging with my idols, and definitely sounding like a dumbass when I try though. I treat a SoundCloud page like a diary, and push away all the people that inspire me. Sorry, so afraid of the person I should try to be, and it seems by now they should kinda be sorry.
Fuck.